The hunter Kannappa offered raw flesh to Lord Shiva, which represents sinful money as it was earned by hunting. Both reached the same Lord because Rama, that is Vishnu, is Shiva. Veda says Shiva is Vishnu, Shivascha Narayanaha. The intensity of love is same in both the devotees. So if you offer Guru Dakshina with full love to the Lord, he will not find fault with your sins. Kannappa was given salvation irrespective of his sinful hunting, since he did not enjoy that flesh, but offered it to the Lord. But if one enjoys, he gets the sin. You are offering Guru Dakshina to the Lord in Tirupati after getting some help from him in your problems. The money offered by you was his money only, which he had stolen as extra. Instead of returning that extra money with humble apology, you are giving that extra to the Lord to get some work from him. Here also, first you get the work done and then only pay. That is your faith. An atheist is giving money to another man and is getting his work done in the same way. In what way you are greater than him? Sri Venkateshwara in Tirupati is only the external dress of Guru Datta. So today, Guru Datta is giving the true knowledge to you to rectify this. Guru Datta says, today you should leave all this chain of sins and offer Guru Dakshina to the Lord without expecting anything in return, because whatever you possess belongs to the Lord only. You are giving the money to the shop, which was stolen by you from the same shop. So you should not take any article from the shop in return. You should give the stolen money to the shop with all apology and go back. Datta is so kind that by the time you reach your house, 100 articles will be present in your house. You must return the stolen cup to its owner, in which he has given the milk required by you. Similarly, you must return the extra money stolen by you to the Lord. This is Guru Dakshina. So the attitude here must be apology and fear, but not pride. Veda says bhiya deyam, which means give to the Lord with fear. Veda also says samvida deyam, which means that you should recognize the Lord by his knowledge. Veda also says shraddhaya deyam, which means that you should have patience to search the deserving person, that is the Lord, for your Guru Dakshina. The point here is that you should return the cup to the actual owner and not to some other person. Similarly, you should give Guru Dakshina to the Sadguru only, because he is the Lord and the actual owner of this entire wealth. People are hasty in doing charity. Store the money with patience day by day, and once you recognize the Sadguru, offer the entire stored money to him as Guru Dakshina. That day is real Guru Purnima. Every day the moon is growing, indicating that your money is being stored with patience. Place, time, and a deserving person are the three main parts of charity. The last part is the most important. You are giving Guru Dakshina to some person at a particular place like Varanasi, and on a particular day like full moon day. You are giving unnecessary importance to place and time, but you are not analyzing that person with your knowledge to know whether he is the Lord or not. Whatever may be the place and whatever may be the day, if you are giving all your stored money as Guru Dakshina to the actual Guru Datta, that place is Varanasi and that day is Guru Purnima. But if Datta is not available as an incarnation, that is Sadguru, the next best alternative is a poor devotee of Datta, because the Lord dwells not only in the incarnation but also in devotees. Sage Narada said this in his Bhakti Sutra, that is the principles of devotion, Tanmayahiti. But in the body of a devotee, both Lord and the soul of the devotee coexist. Lord advises the soul, and that soul has to preach or do the service. In such a case, errors occur. For example, you have donated money to a spiritual trust containing devotees. They simply provide food to 100 pilgrims on a Shivaratri day at Varanasi, which is a total waste. All the pilgrims are capable of earning their food and are not in need of food. In this context, Sadhguru feeds one deserving poor devotee for 100 days with your donation. Your money is fully utilized and you get its full fruit. In the case of Sadhguru, that is the incarnation only, Lord lives in the body. So he directly preaches and he does the service without any error. Shirdi Sai Baba used to give the Guru Dakshinas given to him to several poor devotees, and he knew what, when and to whom it should be given. He knew all the past deeds of each soul. He can never be deceived, but beggars deceive you by many tricks. After giving Guru Dakshina to the Sadguru, you should not verify him about the use of it. You should have complete faith in him. If he is Sadguru, naturally he knows its full utility. If you believe the fire is really fire, you need not test it by putting your finger. If your faith is partial, it is like the child of a monkey which catches the stomach of its mother. Transferring from one place to another is the duty of the mother, but catching firmly is the duty of the baby monkey. In such a case, the baby may fall, but when you have full faith, the Lord catches you and takes you up, just like a cat catches its child by her mouth and carries it along. Sai Baba, after receiving Guru Dakshina, was not advised or observed by any devotee regarding its expenditure. An income tax officer tried but failed. He was not giving anything to the poorest devotee called Mahalsa. All the devotees were worried, but Sai Baba was testing Mahalsa for his firm devotion. If he is helped, the test is disturbed. Tests by Datta are only for your use. He knows your levels even without a test. He also teaches you the same, but you do not take it seriously. When you are tested practically and the reality comes out, then only you realize your levels. For this purpose only, Datta conducts tests, but not to know the level of a devotee. He is Sarvajna, omniscient, and knows your level even without the test. The full moon represents not only the stored money for Guru Dakshina, but also represents the full mind or faith. As per the Veda, moon stands for money and mind. Moon is Goddess Lakshmi, which is the money. Chandram Hiranmayim Lakshmim Jatavedu Mamavaha is said in Veda. And the moon is born from the mind. Chandrama Manaso Jataha is also said in Veda. Sai Baba could have asked the people who gave Guru Dakshina straightly to give to those poor devotees to whom he wanted to give. But he took it and gave it to the poor devotees secretly. This tested the faith of people in him.
Udvegarahita Santosharahita Shanti Samudra Sridatta Shanti Samudra Sridatta Shanti Samudra Sridatta. वीरं भजे वीरभद्रं भजे रौद्र विकटट्टहासं भजे कालीपते भद्रकालीपते कालीपते भद्रकालीपते कालीपते भद्रकालीपते वीरं भजे वीरभद्रं भजे रौद्र विकटट्टहासं भजे वीरं भजे वीरभद्रं भजे रौद्र विकटट्टहासं भजे श्रीभद्रकाली सहितं वीरभद्रं नमामिदं कुलदेवं प्रसूताता रूपांतरमिव स्थितं ॐ नमः शिवाय।